let the feeling take hold of your soul. Make it gold, I'ma make a platinum, that's my goal. On this lonely road, never do what I'm told, I'm too incorrigible. The only people who can tell you what I'm about to do next is myself or a fucking oracle. I don't know if I should do this shit for me or the listeners, but all I know is that I got enough of these raps to make a storage full. This life is fucking horrible, the negatives they try to torment you until you can't take it. Your back's breaking, the stats changing, making you wanna sell your soul to the devil and have that be your last payment. Encouraging pugnacity isn't really a bad statement. Well, it's a matter of opinion, my head spinning and repeating my death sentence. I just wanna spread some positivity, even if the environment's negative. Please don't promise your enemy to be satisfied.
Man, I know what you want, man. The knowledge, the intellect. I got you, man. Just count on me. Yeah.
I know what you're on when I got it. I provided the knowledge, the struggle, the topics, the ups and the downs, the smiles, the frowns, the shit that make you proud, the shit that make you louder all around. But this right here is supposed to make you think about life and which path you're supposed to take. But I don't tell you what to do, I just give advice. Hopefully you're smart enough to listen. You could do whatever, make your own decisions, it's your own life. I chose to write writings. You could grow up to be a dentist or an infamous menace. The possibilities are endless, they really are. You can reach the stars, leave the streets and buy expensive cars, meet the pretty whores, and of course they can make you hard, cause you got the paper large. But you ain't gotta do all that. Your dream could be different. You might even see yourself going to the Olympics and swimming. No politicking, no one stopping you to do what's thought to be impossible. So do what you gotta do to accomplish your goal. Create a positive soul. Get everyone out if they don't believe in you, cause they the ones teaching you not to believe in you. The secret to become what you want is you gotta have motivation. Stop all that procrastination. Believe and trust yourself, then you will reach your destination. But you gotta stop playing and put your head in the game and then give it your all. Do what you said you was gonna do because you wanted to, not because someone confronted you and told you to do so. Lose those so-called friends and put you under pressure and bad predicaments. Often they probably spit on your carpet and hit on your mama. You don't need all that drama. It affects the way your letters taste, meaning how you spend your money, making something unnecessary and visual. Don't be that one individual smoking and drinking, hoping to erase the thoughts you was thinking. It doesn't work, it makes it worse, and that's from past experience. In the past I was black, but now I'm rapping serious. For every goddamn ear of man, this is not an experiment. If you were really hearing this, furious artist curious to see if you wanna be at the top of the pyramid. Shit, I'm just trying to be inspirational, cause what they play on the radio is obviously not. I probably top 100% of those artists, not even trying my hardest. But enough about me, the song's supposed to be for you. I'm on some positive vibe shit, hopefully y'all can vibe to it. It might be a little too intellectual though, so quit the narrow-minded shit. You better get more flexible, ho. Knowledge is power, power is passion. Once you grasp it and understand it, there ain't no telling what can happen. You can make reality what you imagine.